Excitement enveloping everyone here because it is a huge occasion. The Champions League final. Who's going to be crowned Club Kings of Europe? It's Bayern. They take on Borussia Dortmund, and the action is next on EA TV Live. Nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson. It is Bayern Munich facing Borussia Dortmund.
Well, Derek, we've got some of the world's top players out there tonight, so this has...
Oh, he's through here!
Replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Disappointed with that pass. Chances on. And he scored. That was the Thomas. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, just look at the defending here. The keeper is left totally exposed. It's an easy goal in the end, but well taken.
So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. Oh, in with a chance! It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that!
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here, but I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
The ball moving again, and it's turning into a trouncing, you've got to say. Dortmund hold all the aces. Nice looking pass, and the keeper more than equal to it. Fired in by Neymar, and efficient defending. Nice looking pass. And the attack fizzled out.
A goal that is out of this world! I don't think anyone expected that, not least the goalkeeper. And I have a feeling we'll be seeing that time and time again. Incredible!
Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? The athleticism, the connection, the accuracy, that's a great goal.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. Wrong with the idea, but no end product. Use of advantage by the referee in Bayern's favour. A foul, but advantage Bayern. Taken away, he won the ball. And Messi with teammates to play it to.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Oh, breezing past him.
Here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
It's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. Very quick thinking there. Lionel Messi. Heading towards Ronaldo at the back post.
Oh my goodness! That was staggeringly good! Of the highest order!
Well, let's look at this again. And I have to say, that's such a wonderful piece of improvisation. To get that on target, wow, what a goal.
Doing well to regain possession.
Wow, what a stop that was! Real chance!
Kick decision going the way of Bayern. Messi. Miles from goal. Oh, a smart stop. Fired over by Messi. Trying his luck. Well, he's just spooned it over the top. Alfonso Davies. That is how to apply the pressure. Well-timed tackle. Robert Lewandowski with an incisive pass.
And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring for him.
Well, here's the replay. Just look at this pass from Lewandowski. And this is Haaland at his very best. He's composed, he shows great technique, and he just smashes it beyond the keeper.
Could have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. And Ronaldo with others in the vicinity. Ronaldo moves away from the touchline. Can he open the door to a potential goal? And it's two for him today! A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Oh, that's a really good pass. And that's it! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it.
Well, here it is again. What a ball that is over the top of the defence. It's weighted perfectly, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, Dortmund being afforded too much room. Oh, fancy footwork.
Oh, he's going to be rightly proud of that moment.
this turn, and the finish isn't bad either. That's a great goal.
Good vision. And there it is, chance. And it's going to get in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Come away with it. Good bit of closing down.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
And Dortmund regaining possession. Neymar. And under pressure, that was a fine play.
Just how good Ronaldo is when he runs with the ball, and Ronaldo finishes it so much quality. Just look how much power he hits this with. It's a top class goal.
Ronaldo. Mbappe. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. And he finds the net. No difficulties in counter.
Well, as you can see from the replay, the keeper tries to read the penalty, but he's sent the wrong way, and it ends up looking a very easy finish.
The referee's whistle. That will conclude the first half here. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Ronaldo striding forward with confidence. And he clears it out of harm's way. And this might not be the ideal situation for him. And a goal this time, applying the finishing touch, just what the doctor ordered.
Well, as you can see, his movement is really good, which then makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure.
And a good-looking ball. tackle.
Can he convert? In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
Inside the box.
Well, Dortmund have been dominant in every department.
Oh, yep. Look at this, they must score. Oh, moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
Well, the ball back with Dortmund now.
Oh, in with a chance! Oh, what an astonishing goal! Almost from a different postal code. That was as clean as a whistle. You cannot strike them any better than that.
Enough.
A free kick decision going the way of Bayern. Good distribution. Good idea.
It might be the moment for Ronaldo. Oh, terrific goal! How about that? Absolutely magnificent.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then just look at the finish, Derek. As cool as you like, just to flick it behind that standing leg, and it's left everybody mesmerised. It's a stunning goal.
We're into the final half hour. Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. Very quick thinking there. Trying to open up the defence. Well, now in a dangerous position.
Well, as the replay shows, that's such a brilliant bit of skill to set up the chance. But really, the goalkeeper should never be exposed that easily. Great team goal, but woeful defending.
Neymar's there, others might join in.
again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen. Take another look at this pass from Mbappe. He has so much vision, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Lovely ball over the top.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, as you can see, he gets everything right here. What a skillful volley that is.
That's a good-looking ball. He's managed to get in behind. And given away by Jordan. Jamal Musiala.
Threaded by Lewandowski. That's a lovely ball. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, as you can see, that's a great bit of skill. He times this so sweetly. What a good goal that is.
To get in now. A smart shot here.
In the short corner, let's see. And a simple clearance, a good one. Oh, managing to beat it. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Ronaldo.
Well, just watch this again. Lewandowski's pass is inch perfect, and this is Ronaldo at his best. He's composed, he shows great technique, and he just smashes it beyond the keeper.
Well, failure to keep the ball by Bayern. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Pressing really high.
Just look at this. That's why we love this game, Derek. That's a great bit of skill. Just sensational.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. It's going to be Neymar. Well, you're bound to leave it cross with your yourself when you're presented with that sort of opportunity.
Well, in the end, it's a fairly easy save for the goalkeeper, but really that should have been the goal.
And the Schwarz-Gelben have it back now. And it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Minutes left for play, and all pretty decisive. Lewandowski, up to Haaland. Oh yes, what a pass. Making sure nothing untoward happened. A sad end to the attack. Given away by the Schwarz-Gelben. Good use of advantage. Oh, that's a really good run. Just failing to hit the target. Good effort, though. Lewandowski. How about this? Borussia Dortmund have only gone and won the UEFA Champions League.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement for them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Borussia Dortmund.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. And that's exactly what they're doing. Crossing over towards their supporters to say thank you, a collective effort always on these occasions.
Well, what more can you say? They are the best team in Europe.
Time to come.